What is the multiplicative inverse of complex number? Let alpha equal to a comma b, which is the complex number. And we know that in multiplicative, what is the multiplicative identity in complex number? That is 1 comma 0, right? Which is belongs to the complex number. Alpha into n equal to n into alpha equal to alpha. So this is the multiplicative identity in complex number. Now, one complex number beta is belongs to one complex number I am considering. This complex number is satisfying alpha beta equal to beta alpha equal to n. Then we can say that beta is called the multiplicative inverse of complex number alpha, which is beta equal to a by a square plus b square comma minus b by a square plus b square. So this is called the multiplicative inverse of the complex number alpha. Well, we verified, we need to prove that alpha into beta equal to n. So what is that alpha? A comma b. And what is our beta? We have a by a square plus b square comma minus b by a square plus b square, which is in the form of a comma b into c comma d. And we know that product of the two complex numbers, what we have? AC minus BD comma AD plus BC. Apply this property. It is in the form of A comma B, C comma D. Apply AC. A into, what is the value of C? A by A square plus B square minus BD minus BD. B into D value. Minus b into d value.